صلى الله عليه وسلم. First and foremost, we would like to thank and praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He has given us such wonderful day and granted us the ability to hold the Balaji program in which the students will cast light on different topics in English language. Dear audience, languages are to express your inner feeling and to explore your talent potential, because it's essential for us to know languages. Among them is an English language. The requirement of English language are felt globally and worldwide. English is international language. English is official language. English is language of Constitution of India. In today's world of science and technology, it has a great role in every field of work. I mean, in field of business, commerce, science, nuclear technology, etc. Furthermore, learning English language along with Islamic education is perhaps a great goal, because it's the cause of explanation of Islam and Quran and narration of Prophet Muhammad to those people who don't know other languages except English. So, feeling the need of nations and requirement of time, it is cannot be denied the importance of English language. The heart and soul of the institute, Hazrat Maulana Rahmatullah Sahib Dasmi, was very anxious and curious to provide the students with an opportunity learning English language to the students in adding Urdu, Arabic, etc. Before properly starting our program, as custom demands us, every important program should be presided by luminary. Owing to it, I would like to present that Muhammad Shamim sir, as a president of today's program, without delay any time, I would like to present our judges name. Our first judge will be Master Muhammad Arif, who is English teacher in Residential Government English School in Jeddah, sir. He is humbly requested to take his seat. And our second judge will be Master Muhammad Shakir, sir. He is also humbly requested to take his seats. Now, we would like to proceed in the program, and we would like to open the call of this auspicious program with the listening of the Holy Quran. So, for this purpose, I would like to call upon a student of this madrasa, a student of Shaheen Palace, Muhammad Zulfiqar, for recitation of Holy Quran. Please come on the stage.